All right, guys, I still fail more than you do. So this is the second episode, if you will, of I Fail More Than You. And here's what I want to share with you today is that when you're in business, when you're in sales, when you're an entrepreneur, or when you're running companies, there's a lot of failures. And I want to share with you one of the byproducts of that first year of my marriage, after my wife and I made the decision that I was going to work a little bit less, focus on her, focus on my family, I chose to step away from a phenomenal and very lucrative career to a company that paid me a nice salary and went, but I had an 8-to-5 job, and my job was to go there and sell a product that I did not believe in. And I took that, obviously, for my family and for my family circumstances. But I went there, and they had very high expectations for me. And I'm a very confident person in general. But I went there, and after a month of making calls, doing my job, it was very clear to me that I am not really a good salesman. Matter of fact, I'm a terrible salesman if I don't believe in the product. And that's what happened. I went there, and in 3 months, I literally sold nothing. Zero. Now, knowing who I am, knowing what I've been able to accomplish in my young career of real estate, it's probably hard to believe, but I completely failed in the fact of selling this product. And I understood, after leaving and stepping away from that business, I understood very clearly that I am the type of person that if I believe in something, I'm all in and we're good to go. But if I don't believe in it, I will completely fall flat on my face. And here's the lesson that I want you all to learn from that. Find passion in your life. Find something that you believe in and make a career, make a calling out of it, okay? And go and be your very best doing something that you believe in. Because if you don't do something that you believe in, it's just a matter of time before you psychologically have self-resentment towards you and yourself and what you do, and you're never gonna be good, and you're never gonna be successful, and you're never gonna be great at it. So guys, learn from my 3 months of not selling one thing with extremely high expectations on me, that you have to find something that you're passionate about. And when you find it, go after it with everything that you have. Remember this, guys, I still fail more than you. Hope you have a great day. See ya.